we are hard recording this, because for some reason we've had no broadcast quality signal for the last hour, maybe a little bit less, and for whatever reason, maybe the storm or whatever, we just cannot connect to any towers. But we stopped a little bit ago, looked at the radar, and we got some serious storms up ahead of us. So that might be the reason, I don't know, but I figure we'll go ahead and record this. Mile marker 26. Interstate 80 westbound in Nebraska. And the wind is starting to pick up. Just to the north, and you can see the rain. We might skate by at the very south edge of the storm. We'll see. Thank you. temperature has dropped 10 degrees since we started recording, what, 5 minutes ago? Wow, blank. Thing is, it cooled off, 76 degrees now. truck that's just staying right beside me. And that's the worst place you can be. I'm blocking him from the wind, sure, but what happens if I get blown over? I blow over right on top of it. like we made it to the other side of this storm cell. But looking at radar, it shows there's a bigger one by Cheyenne, and it looks like it'll be a big one. But we'll be parked by then, hopefully. like we're gonna hit some more weather up here. Thank you. what that one's for, but if I see people slowing down in front of me, I don't care. I don't care the reason why they're slowing down. I immediately start to slow down. Thank you. welcome to Cheyenne, Wyoming. We have to do this roundabout to head on to 25 South because of the construction. So they've been like working on it forever. Do this little roundabout doohick and head south on 25. And go to the Flying Hook. See if they got parking spots. Thank you. No. I saw a spot I was going to get, and somebody didn't quite park right, so...
Get one. Park it back, get on a fuel tank, and go in there and get one.